Second down play, Utter running a quarterback draw, and he pops through to the 20 on his feet all the way to the 15-yard line. It'll be a 30-yard attempt into the wind. It is spotted. The kick is up by Stewart. It is good. And Iowa State grabs the lead, 3-0. This will be a 43-yard attempt spotted by Ambrosian. The kick by Stewart is up, and it is good. Stewart hits again. He is just on fire. And Iowa State takes the lead 6-0 over Kansas State. Coleman is back in there this time. May drops to throw, sets up. He's rushed, and Scott has him. Anthony Scott with a sack inside the 25-yard line. And the give is to Smith. He dives in. Touchdown, Kansas State. The game is tied. Here's Utter looking to throw. Has time. Delivers deep down the middle. It is caught by Branch inside the 15-yard line. It rolls free, and they're going to give Kansas State the football. Oh, if he wasn't down at the 10, how can that be? Walden is furious, and boy, I don't blame him. That was a horrible call, and you knew they were going to call it. Oh, you could see it happening. Third and goal at the 7. May stands up, looks to throw, has time. Now he's giving ground, running to the right side. Stops, and he's caught and breaks loose. Now he grounds it.
All right.
He throws it away, and the flag goes out. Miller had him right to do the kicking. It's up. It is good. And Kansas State leads it by a score of 10-6. First down from the 1-yard line. And Kansas State bringing everybody. Here comes Utter rolling out. He'll throw it. And Hughes makes the catch. Breaks away at the 15. Up to the 20. To the 25. Puts his head down and races out to the 28-yard line. In the I formation, here's the option by May. He keeps it and runs it in. And Iowa State finding a little bit of running room up the middle.
Oh,
there's a streaker, and oh, is he streaking? He's caught by the police, and he doesn't have a stitch on as he comes over to the nearest sideline, and off he goes.
Okay.
And he's in full view of everybody, I want to tell you.
It's cold out there.
There's a guy with a big ego. They're not in the wishbone, they're in the half bone. Here's Doxson, he dives, and he's in, touchdown. You have to get 7 for the first down. Doxson sets up, now he runs back against the grain, throws, it's deflected in the air, it's caught by Tony Booth for Iowa State. The deflection, and he picks up the first down. Tony Booth took it away from a host of Kansas State defenders. Here's Branch, and he finds an opening. He's up the middle. He's at the 20, 15, 10, all the way to the 5. It's fourth down. Here's the handoff. Nope, it's a pitch out. McMillian trying, and he's in. Touchdown. McMillian around the right side just outran the defenders, and Iowa State takes the lead, 18-17. Here's Doxson running the option. Keeps it, and he's in. Doxson jumps into the end zone. The two-point conversion makes it 20-17. Here comes the stunt. They hand it off to Ulrich. A big hole. He's straight up the middle at the 10, the 5, inside the 5 to the 3-yard line. In the wishbone. It's to Guggenheim, and is he in? Yes! Touchdown, Iowa State. Guggenheim. Again, it's a play action. Here's Anthony Scott applying the pressure. They throw it out. Smith catches it out of the backfield. Runs for the first down. Now makes a great cut back at the 35. Still on his feet.
He's going to go.
Turns the corner unless somebody makes a great play. He's in for the touchdown, and he is. All over the field. He goes in for the score with 22 seconds to play, and this is not over yet. And here comes the kick bouncing around. Horacek falls on top of it. Horacek with a good job falls on top of it. And then there's nothing Kansas State can do to stop the clock. And he does so. And that should do it. And that will end the football game. Iowa State has upset Kansas State 27-23 with a great fourth quarter comeback for the Cyclones.